Yeah, when I'm sick of life, feeling like nothing's going right, like I finally see the light when I speak into the mic. Everything is going left, takes some time to stop and write. Spill my brains out on the page, you can see inside my mind. Every single line designed with a purpose. Yeah, I provide a smile wide on the surface so other people think I'm fine. Sunset at 4:45, guess it's my time to shine. Heard you think you sick with it, could it be your silly side? Still I grind, getting mine, putting work, doing overtime. Will I rise to the top or meet an early demise? Who am I? Don't compare me to no one unless it's mine. Tyson, cause I'll be striking with fury under them lights. Dark days, cold nights, still a bottle be by my side. Drinking to fill me up, that's how empty I feel tonight. Shame to admit my feelings, I feel it will hurt my pride. So I conceal it, try kill it, bury it deep inside. See, I'm fine, I just walk on, taking it in my stride. Till the avalanche slowly builds and then one day I let it slide. Damn, is it weak to admit I cried? Is it weak to admit I was struggling with thoughts of suicide? Is it weak to think that I should finally ask for help? Talk to somebody instead of trying to do this by myself. But there's a certain stigma surrounding the male's mental health that makes it hard for a brother and stops a man from reaching out. I guess that's how I felt. High expectations that I have put upon myself. I want to tell the world, don't want nobody finding out. My mind is filled with doubt. I can't believe I waited when my time was running out. But my time is coming now. It's time to be myself. It's time to let the world know that I'm tired of being down. My head is held high, my feet are planted on the ground. And I owe it to my son to stick around and work it out.
We are proud.